Sean. This time I'm gonna go on. Cause I know where this road leads to. And therefore I will rise. I know this dream will come true.
Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome you to the Palace Indian Gaming Center here in Lemoore, California, for the second of our co-main events of the evening. Once again, brought to you courtesy of Goose and Tuna Promotions and the Palace Indian Gaming Center, as sponsored by Miller Beer and Brett's Auto Center of Dinuba. This back on the way is sanctioned by the WBC. President Jose Suleiman, supervisor in attendance Lee Peters, along with the IBA supervisor in attendance Norm Longton. Alright fans, here we go. 10 rounds of boxing for the IBA and WBC Women's Lightweight Championship. Introducing to you first the challenger on my left, fighting out of the right corner, wearing red trunks with white trim, hailing from San Francisco, California. She weighed in at the lightweight limit of 135 pounds with a record of 8 wins, 5 losses, and 3 draws. She has 2 wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome the challenger, Eliza Olson. And your opponent across the ring on my right, defending champion, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing white trunks, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, by way of Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, and representing her home, away from home, Lemoore, California. She weighed in at 134 pounds, with a record of 20 wins, only 1 defeat. She has 7 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the NABA, and tonight defending her titles, here is the IBA and Women's WBC Lightweight Champion, introducing Jessica the Rager Ramsey. And once again, a referee in charge of this bout, Marcos Rosales, now to give instructions. This is 10 2-minute rounds of boxing schedule.
Go! Thank you. Thank you. Brett, two hands, machine gun. Come on, let's gun him.
All three in favor of the winner and new